educate the youth.
We need a good seed.